I believe you may have strayed too far from home tonight.
Siena, please. We cannot be together. I know that now. This world shall not permit it. But what if we were to find ourselves in another situation? In a place where you and I might be accepted, with none of the shame nor recriminations that this society grants us. Would you have me then?
You talk in dreams, my lord. And yet you deprive me the luxury of sleep.
A duel at dawn.
An affair of honor.
If I live to see sunrise, I am free. And free of society, free of these rules, the very ones that keep us apart. We could go together, away from all this, Siena. No apologies. I've taxed your patience for the last time.